Carrie Underwood is a pretty little blonde country star, and her husband, Mike Fisher, is a big tough hockey player. But guess who's standing up to defend their spouse this time? Carrie is taking off the gloves to stand up for her man. The blown away singer tells Allure magazine that due to her fame, her husband is sometimes referred to as Mr. Underwood in the media. Carrie would like to remind her fans that he is not and never will be Mr. Underwood. He's Mike Fisher, and he plays hockey for the Nashville Predators. She says the mix-up makes her feel awful, and clearly, by the way she's willing to take off the gloves for his honor, it's easy to see she loves him.